changed how we train. Other than that, like always, it's cycling, a lot of mental preparation, and physiological training, and body weight training for me this time. A lot more body weight training because I couldn't really go and pitch in. I really had very less time on the bike, but physically I was, I should say I was in a better state than my previous attempts. So yeah, training was good, and I think it shows in the results.
So I know you saying recently that the last stage, the last day seemed like the longest day of the rally for you.
Yes.
So what did it feel like when you finally made it across the
line? I think the whole stress of the whole pressure of the rally kind of hit me on the last stage, because it was like I said, it was only 111 kilometers, but I was counting every kilometer. I just wanted to get through it, and it was just getting longer and longer and longer as every kilometer. So I should say it was the longest, though it was only maybe like an hour, 3 minutes or something like that, that I took to finish it.
Yeah.
Like I said, it was longest. But as I got to the finish line, it was really overwhelming, and that's when I felt the most relieved and accomplished, I should say.
You haven't got much rest since you crossed the finish line. Has it sunk in now?
Not really. No, I still don't. It's still not sunk in. Probably when I see my parents and when I see my people in Karnataka, they probably feel a lot different. But I should say I'm happy. I feel I'm in a better place. I feel I'm in a happy place, and I feel a lot lighter. To have accomplished what we've been dreaming of, we've been working for almost 3 years now, so I definitely feel like that.
So, Sarvesh, tell us a little bit more about the TVS Sherpa relationship and also about the bike specifically.
It's a technical partnership between TVS Racing and Sherpa Motorcycles. So, we are in our fifth consecutive year now. And its bike is a single cylinder 450cc. It's producing around 60 horsepower. The bike can do the top speed of 180 km/h on the rally terrain. Yeah, it's for the rally stage 180 is good speed. Its frame is made with sufficient amount of strength, also the flexibility to handle well on the rally route. And the suspensions are tuned for rider specification. That's rider weight, as well as for riding style, matters a lot, as well as for the Dakar rally demands. Also, its bike weighs around 135 kilos. To make the bike light as well as strong, the exotic materials like carbon fiber have been used for making tanks as well as other plastic parts, the fairing parts. It has a tank capacity of 32 liters, and this time we increased from 30 liters to 32 liters, considering the high speed stages in Peru.
And the guys that work on his bike are Indian as well?
Yes, Prakashan. He spent most of the time in France this year. I can say more than me this year. And he works with the team there, and it's not just one way. So he's more like the team now. So if he is not present in France now, the Sherpa Rally team wouldn't really function then. So he spends a lot of time there, and he's the one who is responsible for my bike being clean and spec.
Yeah.
And every day when I'm going to the stage, the bike is new.